Hey everyone, welcome back to CNAT, the channel. Today I'm going to show you how to auto-hibernate your computer in Windows 11. What exactly is hibernation? Hibernation in Windows is a power-saving state designed primarily for laptops, but can be used on desktops as well. When you hibernate your PC, it saves all your open documents and running apps to your hard disk drive or SSD, and then turns off your computer. When you turn it back on, everything is exactly where you left it. Cool, right? And the best part, it saves more power than sleep mode because it completely shuts down the computer. Let me show you how to set it up to automatically hibernate your Windows 11 PC. At the end of the tutorial, I provide some tips on setting the times for sleep and hibernation in Windows. So stay with us until the end. Step 1. Enable Hibernate mode. On laptops, Hibernate is enabled by default, but it needs to be manually enabled on desktops. To ensure Hibernate is enabled, you can run the command on your laptop. First, we need to open the command prompt with administrative privileges. Open the Start menu, type cmd and run it as administrator. In the command prompt window, type the following command: power cfg space dash h space on. Press enter to execute the command. This enables the hibernate mode on your system. Once the command is executed successfully, you can close the command prompt window. In the previous tutorial linked above and in the description, we demonstrated how to add the hibernate option to the Windows 11 power menu. Step 2. Setting up auto-hibernate. Open the Start menu, type Control Panel and select it from the search results. Go to System and Security, then Power Options. Click on Change Plan Settings next to your selected power plan. On our computer, the balanced plan is selected and active. Click on Change Advanced Power Settings. In the Power Options dialog box, expand the Sleep section, then expand Hibernate after. Here, you can set the time for your computer to automatically hibernate when plugged in and on battery. If you have a desktop, you'll see only one of these options. Set your preferred time. Please note that you can set the sleep time in the Power Options dialog box. If you want to set a time for both automatic sleep and automatic hibernation of your computer, continue with the tutorial. We will guide you in choosing the best time. Once you've set the time, click Apply and then OK. Now, according to the hibernation time you have set, if the system isn't used during this period, the computer will automatically hibernate. Just a quick tip. Make sure to save your work frequently, especially if you set a short timer for sleep or hibernation. The optimal times for sleep and hibernation. Please note that when the automatic time is set for both sleep and hibernation, the system will first enter sleep mode and then automatically hibernate. When the computer goes to sleep, the power button light typically blinks or pulses slowly. When the computer goes into hibernation, the power button light usually turns off complete. When configuring power settings for sleep and hibernate in Windows 11, it's important to balance convenience and power saving. Here are some general guidelines to help you decide on appropriate times for sleep and hibernate. Sleep mode. Use sleep mode for short periods of inactivity where you want your computer to quickly resume from where you left off. On battery, 10 to 15 minutes. Plugged in, 20 to 30 minutes. Hibernate mode. Use hibernate mode for longer periods of inactivity, where you want to save more power and don't mind waiting a bit longer for your computer to resume. On battery, 30 to 60 minutes. Plugged in, 1 to 2 hours. These times can be adjusted based on your personal preferences and usage patterns. Fix issues. If you're having trouble getting your computer to sleep or hibernate, or if your computer doesn't wake up properly from sleep or hibernation, some things might be preventing it. We will show you a quick solution to solve this problem. Open the Start menu, type Control Panel and select it from the search results. Go to System and Security, then Power Options. Click on Change Plan Settings next to your selected power plan. On our computer, the balanced plan is selected and active. Click on Change Advanced Power Settings. In the Power Options dialog box, expand the Sleep section, then expand Allow Hybrid Sleep. You'll see two options, On Battery and Plugged In. Set both to Off by selecting Off from the drop-down menu. If you have a desktop, you'll see only one of these options. In the Power Options dialog box, scroll down and expand the PCI Express section, then expand Link State Power Management subsection. You'll see two settings, On Battery and Plugged In. Set both to Off by selecting Off from the drop-down menu. If you have a desktop, you'll see only one of these options. Click Apply, then OK to save your changes. Close the Edit Plan Settings window. And that's it! Your computer will now automatically hibernate after the specified time of inactivity. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. If you did, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to share it with your friends who might find it useful. If you have any questions or video suggestions, drop them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!